skiing. I was there with him last Saturday. I think there's going to be at least one other turn up. There's a couple of others that said they're going to come. Again, it's a Bleeding Cycle Club ride. Kind of an unofficial one. Keeping it to 56. This is Limestone Lane. This is a sprinter's paradise. So, not my cup of tea, as I'm a climber. Lovely tarmac though. I think it's been relayed since the last time I was here. Hopefully the audio's a little bit better than last week. And I've got 3 spare batteries. So there shouldn't be any epic fails this week. It's Ross Taylor. And he's what I would describe as a lovely guy. Type that do anything for you. Genuine. If you do find him a girlfriend, if there's any single ladies watching this, he's a lovely guy. He really is. Dependable. He's got a job, he's working. Fit, obviously. He's a cyclist. What I did realise from the video last week is don't put the action cam, or don't hold the action cam and put my hand on the bars like so. It's over rough terrain, it just drowns out everything. Remember. No handers. I'll work on, Chris Pritchard put a YouTube video on popping wheelies. That's the next thing to work on, popping a wheelie. Knowing me, I'd try and then break something. not bike related either, it would be Corinne related break. Look at this top. Wow. I've just had half a sandwich in Tesco, I think it's Tesco, oh no, it's Jackson's seeded white bread, Tesco's tinned mackerel, and a spicy sauce, spicy chilli sauce. I added a bit of mayo to that, and some easy chillies, but probably my teeth, probably all over. So I just had half sandwich, that's all I've had today. I tend to start right fasted. Cup of coffee, strong coffee. 2 heap teaspoons, 3 sugars, and 3 coffee whiteners. And that's it. And then once I get to about, what am I, an hour and a half, so I've got about maybe just over an hour, and then I start to feel hungry. So that's when I had half sandwich. And then we're going to do a cafe stop, Corbridge again, but a different place. And then I'll have the other half on the way back home. So if you watched this last week, you'll know I cycled from concert to the meet point at Kirkley Cafe. But I'd say it's 25 minutes, about 25 miles. I'm on 25 now, but I'm just getting a few extra miles before the meet point. I better get a move on actually. Oops. I'm busy dawdling away here. I'm not even in Pontyland yet. Saying that, it's only 5 miles from Pontyland. See if I get a morning. Morning! Morning! Spreading my Corinne love and happiness on a fine-ish Saturday morning. Oh, smooth on that again. The cyclist's holy grail. Especially Northumberland, where the roads are shit. Beep! I'll beep that out. And we're at Pontyland. So, about 5 miles to the meet point. lovely Northumberland country lanes. Currently on a 15.4 mile an hour average. I've dawdled a bit. I think it was about just short of 17 last. Saturday. The ride is development pace. I lead the development, the Blaydon Cycle Club development ride. So it's between 12 and 14. We also have an easy wheelers group, which is 10 to 12 mile an hour. So it's a nice easy zone 1, zone 2 for me. But what I tend to do is, when there's bigger groups, I don't let anyone off the back, or if they do drop off the back, I stay with them. I make sure I'm with the back group. You come to a group ride, so you don't want to be on your own, stuck at the back. That's usually my role, the sweeper role. With two, sweeper. There's Ross. There's Kirby. We were waiting for one of us, Heather. It's alright, you're only half an hour late. You don't mind being on my YouTube vlog, do you? Heather, yeah? Corinne. Nice to meet you too. Heather, your socks. Have you got little tongues on? On the back?
I've got
my tongue. It looks like a little tongue on the back. How awesome! AKA Chris Froome, a wheelchair climb. It's the vegetarian wrap that you had, Heather. Boosted you. And me and Ross had meatballs. Now we've got to climb up here. Need that coffee to kick in. Oh, I hope I don't see those meatballs again. Plenty off. Whoosh is away. Little does she know it's about a mile long climb, would you say? Mile, maybe just a little smidge over. Yeah. Oh yeah. She's away in the big ring. All the way up. There's a fast lad. Whoosh. Whoosh. Do that again, Heather. Go on. Hey.
What happened is, you fell with the pelvis first, you stepped forward,
we are, love yous and leave yous. Next weekend, Ross. Nice to meet you, Heather. Great ride, it was really, really fun. Hey, Ross. See you next week. See you next week, now. You meant to ride the bike. Doing well, though.